Chapter 7, Clooney Hospital. Judge Mortis, crimes, murder, genocide, and transmission of prohibited diseases. Sentenced to eternity. Known weaknesses, sterile environments, cleaning products. Okay, got it. Judge Mortis's fetid touch of desiccation causes death and decay in seconds, corrupting living flesh and leaving rotting corpses in his path. Lovely. Mortis may have developed this ability into a disgusting projectile weapon. Oh dear. Proceed with extreme caution. Will do.
Dark judges, zombies, vampires, we're doomed.
Doomed. We're all doomed.
Dredd, Mortis is in there somewhere. We've managed to seal off the floors below.
All exits are covered.
Mortis is not leaving this building.
You got that right.
Oh, dear.
Try not to tarnish the uniform. Welcome to the Clooney Medical Justice Department, where good medical treatment is worth paying for.
Ah, yeah, something we don't quite get over here. Healthcare you need to pay for.
Nice to have you on board, sir.
Ah, you're welcome. I wasn't doing much anyway.
All patients remaining in the building are advised to make their way to the quarantine chambers.
Hey, buddy, you. No, he's not okay.
Dredd, get the survivors to the quarantine rooms.
Oh, shit, I need to worry about survivors now.
Weapon.
I mean, come with me.
Come with me.
If you want to leave.
Let's get out of here.
Yes, Jack.
I'm too young to die.
Follow me.
Save
come
me.
With me.
What am I doing with these people? There we go.
Oh no!
Shout louder so I can find you.
Save me! A judge!
Not gonna be safe.
Lead the way.
Bro, let's get out of here.
Bang, grug for the Justice Department.
Good man, Glenn.
That's a shot in the arm.
Didn't even have any medkits. Oh, this one does.
Come with me.
Just check.
I'm right behind you.
Yeah, no. Keep up.
You're my hero.
Enjoy. That's a zombie. This isn't gonna work. Oh, great. I am stuck. Seriously? What do I do now? Apparently I didn't clear the hospitals yet, the undead. There's one citizen stuck somewhere. It's the guy that's what's going on. Mother.
Wait here. Follow me.
Let's get out of here.
Objective.
Hold your fire.
Fuck's sake.
Dredd, one of the dark judges has been located in the emergency room. Take the elevator from reception.
Understood. Proceeding as advised.
Hmm. kindly appreciate it if you just stay where the grenades are. Exploding. Thank you. Fuck you.
Justice is served.
Yes. How it's served best. With a fist in the face. Any hidden medipacks anywhere? Hey, buddy. Got any medipacks?
Get on your knees!
No, please, spaceship, don't get on your knees. You've crushed me. I take it it's Clooney Hospital. George Clooney? Man, his time at ER? Oh no! Oh no! I needed a medic!
Greetings, Dredd.
Hey.
Thought we dealt with the Dark Judges once and for all.
Yep. Yeah, he's a medipack.
Oh, you don't have one. Come on. I need medicine. I'm in a fucking hospital.
Watch Dredd. Destroy his body. Mortis will escape in ethereal form. Try releasing the sterilizing gas. That might scare Mortis off.
I don't want to die.
Dredd, get those patients out of there.
Come with me.
Let me out.
Okay. You're my hero.
You'll be safe here.
Yeah, welcome. Surely one of them made it. Yeah, there we go.
It's not true when they say I'm out here. Try releasing the sterilizing gas.
How?
That might scare Mortis off.
How does one release the sterilizing gas?
You're never get these pathetic mortals out alive.
Thank you.
Adepts curse you, Dredd. The three others remain to judge your life-infested city.
Ah, you're stuck.
Give up your worthless battle.
Never.
Control, get a side squad down here fast.
Fire in the smokatorium.
But there's never any smoke without fire. No rest for me, eh?
I am the law.
Fucking eh? Despite murdering civilians because they wouldn't move to where I wanted them to.